A woman and a dog wounded during a shooting in Southeast Houston as police tried to serve a warrant. This happened around 8 this morning on the southeast side near the Gulf Freeway and 610 South. HPD assisting the FBI on a federal drug warrant. They say the woman's dog charged officers. An officer fired at the dog. The dog was struck. The woman also hit by bullet fragments. Detectives trying to determine if she released the dog on purpose. Waller County deputies say that